mile and a half, you will see a lot of vines trying to go through the trees. These vines will have hard shaped leaves on them. They're called dustless spikes. Also, there's a herb called camphor vine or bitter sweet bulb. They're all looking lame, no doubt. But even around the 6:30, you start seeing a lot of those. Now, the ladies might get their sunlight, turn right into the tree. When you reach the top of the tree, they'll go very fast. The vents are covering the whole top of the tree, of course, they take all the sunlight. The trees are going long, so they can get the time. So once that tree dies, falls over, they'll work itself across the ground. That's a self-reminder.